Video walk round the Gilera Runner. Auto carb, jetted to suit the ram air filter and the exhaust. A few scuffs on the panel work that have been touched over. A bit there that's been repaired. And some scuffs there and there. And a little bit under there. Good tyres. Nice and clean underneath. Pads are good, but difficult to see in the video. Few stone chips that have been touched in. Engine all nice and clean. Exhaust nice and clean, fairly new. Very clean frame, no rust showing. The rear part always is the rust out on these, is good on this one. Rear tyre good. Now start it. Manual choke and a dual auto carb. The mirrors not fitted at the moment. The bucket's undamaged. Still got a sticker on it with the frame number that matches the frame. The seat's fairly good. Catch at the back isn't broken, a little bit of damage there. Overall, nice tidy bike. Two keys, which is always a bonus.